Okay, we're back. Let's see.
I believe in you. Do the thing. Do you know what you're doing?
Yes, I gotta go downstairs and go touch mom.
Yeah, touch mom. Touch her in her right in her glowy bits, her lantern.
Yeah, I need to steal her lantern.
Yeah.
Which she seems to be very,
protective of?
Yeah, she has very, very strong affinity.
Yeah, she was hugging it and then turning into goop, saying, mine, mine, mine. So that was a strong opinion.
It would have been actually kind of funny if I just took it from her when she fell.
Yeah, so if you look at this pit, you can actually see this entire pit before you fell into it.
Oh,
there was just boards over it.
You could just see, like, really shitty, brighter boards.
I saw the pit she was going to knock me in beforehand. I'm like, oh, she's going to knock me in this pit. And then she knocked me in the pit. I'm like, I got it.
Thanks for letting me know. All right. Oh.
Yeah.
Yeah. Hold on to your dookie. It's about to get spooky. That is not okay.
Have fun!
I feel like no one should walk like that ever.
Give her hugs.
Yeah, I'll give her hugs with a knife.
Yeah, knife hugs.
Oh, fuck. We're going outside.
You can check the map to know where you are.
No. I actually can't.
Oh, you can't?
No.
Well, now, yeah. Ta-da!
Oh, fuck.
Ta-da! Ta-da! There it is. There's that door you couldn't open. Congrats! You did it.
It's now unlocked. Oh, only one side unlocked.
You've accomplished nothing!
Okay, well, I mean, at least the safe house is right there.
Yep.
So that's good.
I'll take you right back to the RV if you want.
Yeah, I don't need to go there at the moment.
So once again, all of your new safe houses are, like, touching each other. They're so close together.
Great.
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 Alright, time for some high octane sport.
How many houses do they own?
Probably one per person, right? Maybe two? Three?
One per person?
Maybe they wiped out an entire settlement. Maybe this is like a post-Fallout 4 apocalypse scenario. Where there's just houses everywhere.
I just like to think that, you know, at the end of the night after a nice family get-together meal, it's like, alright, everybody back to your houses.
What if we found out that Resident Evil 7 is just an expansion for Fallout 4?
That would be weird.
This is just another vault. Ooh. What you doing out here?
I don't know, you could go down here.
You looking for gators?
I was trying to actually look for more stuff. Like, I'm actually trying to, like, see if there's like, more stuff around.
Oh, yeah?
But I guess there's not. So, I guess... Wait. Oh, God.
What did you just jump for?
From the plant. I thought that plant was a face. I was like, oh,
I hate
God.
You, immobile objects.
Treasure.
There's no treasure photo. Do you remember where those are?
Oh, that's...
In a toilet somewhere.
That's all the way over there at the other side.
Nah.
No?
That toilet had a garbage bag in it.
Oh, you're right.
Look at the picture again. Yeah, that looks nothing like that room you were calling the... That we're making... Where we had a whole toilet conversation.
Where the fuck... With that many cigarettes?
Yeah. Is this your bathroom? That's just
I hid something nice here. Try and find it if you can.
It's so washed out, I can't read it.
What did you say? I can't read it. Oh, it's actually upside down. That's why I can't read it.
Also, you're looking at it with your headlamp on right now.
Oh, that's why. I was like, why is it so bright?
Instead of just being in normal lighting, you're in the dark with the headlamp. High contrast.
The fuck is that?
Yeah, some other bathroom. But I'm just telling you it's not the one.
That must be in the... No, that's on the house, because the only bathrooms in the house are the,
It's a pretty cramped-looking bathroom.
Yeah.
Look at the towel being, like, right next to your knees. Is that a door on the bottom?
I'm assuming that's a door.
So it's a tiny bathroom.
Is that the... Wait, is that... Wait a second. Is that at the RV?
It's the head! There's no cigarettes on that.
I mean, yeah, that's all I was looking
for. Granted, cigarettes can move.
Is it in here? Oh, it is in here.
Yay!
Mag ammo?
It's ammo for the gun you're never getting.
Great.
But now you've got some. Yay!
I've got extra of it. Great.
I was able to give context clues without actually saying where it was.
I had a figure. It was like, well, eh. Alright, well, speaking of which, where is...
I just really didn't want you to walk all the way back to the bayou.
I wasn't going to. If it was at the bayou, I wasn't going to walk all the way back there to get it.
I don't need whatever that is forever.
No, just damn coin in there.
Yeah. Seven to go. I believe in you.
Gotta get seven more for this gun.
Yeah, no big deal.
I'm going to get this gun probably like at the end of the game, and then it's like, I'm not going to use this thing.
I will be impressed if you ever get that gun.
Really?
Yeah.
So far I've been doing pretty good on the collectibles.
You can only miss one coin in the entire game.
Eh.
Are some missable ass coins.
Okay, wait a second. So, it's still connected to the house, though.
Yeah. It's the second floor. What's in here?
First floor is connected to the second floor. Doesn't look spooky dookie.
You don't want spooky dookie? Ooh, two herbs.
What is this, a meth lab?
No, that's how you grow plants. That's normal. If you've never planted something before.
Well, no, I'm saying it's specifically weird
it's
how...
It's just a grid of normal sprouts. Oh, it's a lockpick.
Yeah, it's not a lockpick thing.
Like, when I did a science experiment in, like, fifth grade, I used one.
Well, I mean, I walk in here and it's like, alright, dilapidated room, plants growing in the corner. Like, it looks like weed, you know? Like, it looks like someone's just trying to grow weed in here. Except it's...
Everyone knows a botany can only be illicit now.
Oh, it's legal now.
Sometimes. How much do you trust it?
None.
Yay.
Literally the zero trust.
By the way, we know that theory about like yellowish stuff making things weak.
I mean,
wasn't there like yellow paint around that hole?
That hole
just,
up there?
Just like what you kind of like the same color that makes boxes breakable.
Yeah.
There's like worms all over the stairs.
Yeah, there are some creepy crawlers on the stairs. Yeah, see, I got scared by that plant because I turned around and I saw like a beige face. Yeah. I was like, oh, God.
Like the penumbra hands.
Yeah.
That's sticking out of the walls and you jump scared yourself on the mobile objects.
Ah.
Ah-ha.
Soka. All right, that makes sense then. So, because I was wondering, I was like, this doesn't look like it's attached to the house. I wonder.
Do you have a final pass you want to do on your inventory before you jump in? Or no?
Oh, fuck.
Yeah.
Yeah.
You've got like separating agents. Like the most useless shit to have in your inventory.
I forgot I like grabbed a bunch of shit.
Yeah.
Ugh. Hold on, Mom.
Like herbs is one thing, but you have, like, solid fuel and separating agents.
Yeah.
Maybe not.
Am I gonna need this fucking crank?
I don't think you need any tools for a fight.
Is it just straight fighting? Fuck. Alright, I'm not gonna take this. Well, good thing I have all my guns.
The crow key?
Yeah, I'll keep the crow key, I guess.
You don't want to just, like, load up on stopping power?
What other stopping power am I going to load up on?
I don't know, ammo?
Here, I'll just...
Grenade launcher?
Yeah, I'll get the most out of it.
The options are endless.
Let's put this... No, let's not. Okay, I know what I'm going to do. Okay, so I'm going to get some chem fluid.
You're gonna make more flamer fuel?
Yeah. Just in case, because, I mean, last time I fought her, she kind of needed to burn, because she kept making bugs appear. So I'm just gonna be on the safe side and have an extra 100.
Yeah.
Worst case scenario, I don't need it, and then I can just use it later.
You're gonna blast through your last four shots, so you can just throw that shotgun away?
Yeah. Yeah. That's what I want to do.
Alright, we'll see.
I mean, I'm not going to bring my grenade launcher to fight Mom. Like, that's a little overkill.
I totally did.
Did you really?
Yeah.
Did you actually use your grenade launcher?
Yeah. I used the shit out of it during this fight. I think I beat this fight on my first try. I don't remember.
Well, that grenade launcher sounds like it'd be handy, yeah.
Yeah, grenade launchers are nice. They make everything go boom.
All right.
All right, have fun. GLHF. Yeah, it totally is yellow, like...
Yeah.
Did you break a crate here?
No.
Yeah, that's weird. That's like the same color, right?
Nope, can't break the floor.
It's already broken, dummy.
Oh, it looks like a box got broken. Yeah, or it's the wall. The wall was orange. That's what she did. She busted through the wall.
To think that color is like a Green Lantern thing where like it weakens wood. The power, it's the color of rock.
Actually, you know what? Let's just bust out the shotgun first.
I like it that it's like the same box you normally break, but it's not covered in yellow stripes, so you can't.
Yeah.
Nope. Enjoy.
Jesus. This is not a pleasant looking house.
It's a greenhouse, dummy. Oh yeah, I guess this isn't a greenhouse. But the map marks some of it as being a greenhouse. Give it hugs.
What? The fuck?
That's not a great sign.
Fuck!
I'm sure you're fine.
Yeah, I'm sure.
For the audience at home, Andrew is back in not happy mode now.
No.
It is clearly...
What the fuck is that?
It's very clearly tense.
No!
It's... Andrew...
Oh, yay! Oh, no.
Oh, no.
Oh, no, baby. I don't want more shotgun shells.
How's this plan working out?
Oh, no. I don't want to reload my shotgun.
Oh, no. Not the shotgun.
I don't like that. That's...
You don't like the wall vagina?
No. I don't know, man. I don't know about that. I was just trying to see if there's any items in there.
Stick your arm in.
No.
The Hills Have Eyes moment there.
This whole game feels like Hills Have Eyes.
Was it Hills Have Eyes 2 where some guy just gets yanked through like a weird hole in the ground?
I think so.
They rip him through. That's a shitty movie, by the way.
Oh my god, that door's locked? Well, you're really making it linear here.
Well, it was making spider noises.
Well, spiders can't lock a door.
Take that, Spider-Man.
Wait.
Your weakness was doors.
Wait a second. There's like a hallway right there. Yeah. And there's a door right there.
Yeah? Why don't you go check out that door?
Yeah, it just goes down that hallway. Mm.
Where do you think it's over
that's,
there?
That's super doubly upper suspicious.
You should check out how suspicious that is.
Why would you?
See what happens. Who knows?
There's also a hallway down that way.
I bet it's suspicious, too. How about the staircase? Is that suspicious?
1, 2, 3!
Why would you run into a wall? Why would you do that?
Well, because here's the thing, Keith. If someone was going to jump scare me, it would stop me from hitting the wall.
Were you hoping something would attack you from behind and it wouldn't be scary because you couldn't see it?
No. Oh. It is spiders!
I told you it made spider noises.
Get off the fucking door. How does that not burn the door down?
There you go. Door's open.
Seriously, though, how does that not burn the door
down?
Spiders!
I don't
like,
know.
It's a wooden door that has moss on it! It's even more burnable!
I've been playing Neo lately, which is a game that has giant spider caves, and you can- and there's just torches everywhere, and somehow the whole place isn't on fire. Like, just webbing everywhere, but it's apparently flame retardant.
Huh.
Despite what webbing is.
God damn it. Yeah, good thing I made more fire.
Yeah.
Well, those are pretty easy to get off, actually.
I will say, while normal enemies take some, like, sustained fire, you can pretty much just pulse spiders away.
Yeah.
They're especially...
Fuck. Flammable. Keeps giving me shotgun ammo, which is not a good sign.
If you use fire on real spiders, don't they just explode?
I don't think they explode. Doesn't, like, Jesus.
Doesn't the fire... Yeah, the fire, like, reaches their web spinner and they just blow up. Because of how flammable webbing is. One of the surprises is how little it takes for things to explode sometimes, because oftentimes it's just a fire in a pressured area.
Yeah.
The backdraft. Does this talk of exploding spiders make you calm?
No.
Psycho stims.
Psycho stims in here?
Yeah?
I ain't gonna be rushing for items.
What if you end up needing items?
Of course it is. Probably by spiders again. It's always spiders. Jesus Christ!
Your knife is out? Of all things to have right now, look at her arms! Well, have fun. I'm switching to my shotgun.
Never again.
Ow!
Ow!
Uchidayo.
What? Oh, Jesus!
Oh no!
What the?
Burner!
Yeah, you better watch out, Mom. Oh, can I still attack her?
Oh, look at her. And more fuel.
Oh, shit! What the fuck?
She fell in the hallway.
That's fine.
She's
holy
real,
shit.
She's big. Bless your heart.
Gesundheit.
Look at her.
Gesundheit.
Not a nightmare. So do you think you're gonna be reloading your shotgun? Look at her go.
Where are you going?
She crawls on everything.
What the?
Oh no. Oh no.
Stand up.
No.
Fuck that. Fuck that shit, man.
Oh, I love it. Oh man. You having troubles controlling?
Jesus Christ.
Where could she be now? Oh no, sounds.
Literally anywhere. Give me that herb.
Oh no, sounds. Where could she be? Is it time for a quick turnaround? She's making noises.
I can tell you where she's not. Here.
Right here?
Which is good.
What do you think she's doing?
Making more fucking disgusting babies.
Oh yeah, that's probably a good idea. Oh, there it goes. Babies! Oh, that's a lot of babies.
You can't run, Andrew.
Clink.
Yo, babies suck. Come down here and get your whoopins.
Ah! God!
Get your whoopins!
Oh, you fell.
Yep, on purpose.
Where do you think you are now?
Don't care. Tactics.
I feel like it's an important question.
Nope. Right. You unlocked it.
You should open it now. Hey, look.
I know where I am.
I'm back in the place.
Alright, where are you, bitch?
Oh, look, a ladder.
So a whole house is basically like a fucking fun house.
Yeah!
I just gotta unlock every single way so I can get away as fast as possible.
Nope. Oh, that was a cool moment.
Yo, diddle
bitch. That was super creepy. Like, is that the mama?
I ain't falling for that shit.
So you've already noticed that there's just, like, items everywhere.
Oh, fuck me.
Just scattered about to help you with the boss fight. So that's probably why they gave you a Psycho Stim.
Yeah, yo, baby, suck!
They probably gave you a Psycho Stim so that if you run out of shit, you can try to scramble for stuff.
Burn, bitch, burn!
Uh-oh, he's on the ceiling. Okay, that's a weird moment. Ah!
Well, that was kind of glitch.
She sky tackled you! You want to heal now before you die, because you have, like, no health.
Oh, I can run while healing.
Yeah, you can run while anything.
Good. 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 Good.
Use that sometime.
Good, 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 good. Let's,
A ladder?
Yeah, let's go get that ladder.
Hello. Using what, exactly?
I don't know. Okay, stop! Pause!
You like the funhouse?
Pause! On the fighting! I gotta figure out this ladder.
You're just using a knife? There it goes. Also,
okay.
On your right, there's a box.
Unpause!
You notice the box? Oh, look at that. Ooh, more handgun ammo.
What, that box?
Yeah.
Holy shit!
Hi!
Does give me Clock Tower vibes, man.
Are you surprised she comes out of those?
Yeah!
Really? What'd you think they were for?
I don't know. For fires?
The moment I saw those, I'm like, something's gonna come out of that.
I thought it was a... I mean, I didn't
for
think... it
fires?
It's a fireplace!
You thought that was a fireplace?
Yeah!
Who the fuck builds those? We should play Clock Tower. Shoot her to Nightmare Gooch.
Rose. What are you doing?
Oh, what is she doing?
Get off the wall, you fucking disgusting
she's
bug.
She's hanging out with her wall mold. Oh, she's so tall. It's really off-putting.
Now I see why you get your own house.
Oh my god, she's so tall now when she stands up. I would get away from that.
Ow.
Oh, what? Jesus Christ, I would get out of this. Just like in general. Hey, the one lone wanderer remains. Oh, he flew at you and exploded. Maybe climb the ladder?
Oh yeah, I forgot about the ladder.
Yeah, you gave yourself this.
Do 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 do.
A special new tool you gave yourself.
Okay, there's nothing in there. Nothing in there.
Still looking for stuff?
Yeah, I mean...
Burner fuel.
Good. Where'd she go?
I don't know. Where'd she go?
Where'd she go, Cotton Eye Joe? Where'd she go?
Rub your face on all the walls till you find something.
No, thanks.
No, thanks.
No more.
You don't like when she climbs out of the wall, Janus?
I just don't like her at all, you know? Like, she's not as bad as Jack, though. This is a little...
Because you're fighting her?
Yeah, this is better than Jack. What? No, I'm not reloading. I'm trying not to use my shot...
Oh, no, she fell out. Help, she's falling and she can't get up. Uh-oh.
Yeah, you ain't grandma. At least grandma's got moves.
You ain't grandma.
There's another thing on the wall. Did I imagine that?
Wait, where'd she
go?
Was
there a pickup icon? There she is.
There she is.
Look at her go.
Where are you going?
Oh, God. She might jump on you from the ceiling. She did that before. Yeah, there's holes in most of the walls for her to climb through, including the window next to you, by the way. Don't forget about the original window she grabbed you through.
I didn't. I just know that if I...
Gotcha, apparently.
Whoa! Oh. What the fuck? That's mine!
That's mine!
You can't have that! Get down!
You can't have that! I made that! You didn't build that.
See ya!
Whoa, that's a terrible way to descend a ladder. I just want to rub my face down it.
You can't take what's mine.
Just thought I'd sand my nose off and make me a smaller target.
I should probably reload this. I don't know if the fire is actually working against her. I'm not going to use the fire anymore. I'm going to use my bullets.
So this boss fight has one of those things where it's like... It's a step towards familiarity compared to the last two, and that you are just straight up like fighting a person.
Yeah.
Damaging them. But it has the Resident Evil 6 problem a little bit, where you can't tell if you're hurting it.
Yeah, I have no idea. Well, I know I hurt her because I broke her sack, her nasty gooch.
You didn't play that much of 6, but later in that campaign, there was bosses where you could shoot them for 10 minutes straight with sustained fire, and you couldn't tell if you were hurting them.
Oh, what?
Oh, the floor! There's a hole there? I didn't know there was a hole there. Maybe shoot... I'm surprised you shot for that part.
Well, I mean, like shoot her hand. Get her to fucking let go of me.
Yeah, I would go for the head as opposed to the thing that's, like, around my ankle. Because I don't like shooting my ankle.
Shit. God.
This is a general rule.
Eh.
You're fine.
Yeah.
Have you healed yet? Oh, yeah, you've healed once so far, right? Shoot her on the nightmare gooch thing. Oh, she looks like she's going to recharge you or something with that animation.
She can try. Oh shit, she can sustain.
Oh, that's a bad. Oh, look at that. Get away from that. I'll get away from that. Are you gonna try to sustain fire it until it's gone?
Oh!
Okay, you should really heal. That's definitely critical, though. There's so many boxes down.
Pew, 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 pew. Oh! What?
First time I've seen somebody fight her down here.
Ow, come on! I just healed!
Yep. But you made a poopy. I'm gonna tear your fucking face off.
Well, go for it. Connect four. I got time for this shit right now. You dumb bitch. Going back to my good place.
Yeah, I've never ever seen anyone fight her down there, and I think I know why now.
Ooh, cool. Seems to
be a great mix. As a general rule, though, if you're... Oh.
Really?
Ow.
I am out of healing items.
Yeah? You could look for some.
Could I?
Yeah. You haven't explored the greenhouse area right now, so you could psycho-stim and go for it. You're about to get killed. You're about to die.
I just psycho-stimmed.
Did you?
Yes.
Oh, look. Yeah, there's stuff in there. In the greenhouse.
In the room with the fucking bees?
Well, just don't go up to the bees.
Chem fluid. Fuck.
You could rapid craft. There's more chem fluid. Look at all this chem fluid. You ready to heal by rubbing it on your face? Hey, look, herbs. I would keep grabbing stuff. Oh, God.
Or I could just heal.
Yeah. Oh, here she comes. Oh, look, stuff's everywhere. There's so much stuff.
God damn it! Come on, man! I'm climbing a fucking ladder! Let me at least have something. Fuck, I'm
You can
face.
Do it, I think, maybe. You don't really hurt her very often, which is not
fucking
great for a boss fight.
Well, it's hard to. For one, because she's fucking... wherever. Magic land. Fucking... Oh, God. Come on, man! Come on!
Don't never fight the swarm with a
knife. I'm not trying to. I'm fighting the giant fucking bees. The swarm is just following me for no fucking
reason.
Yeah, I would
say whenever there's a swarm, just keep going. He's right in your face!
There's still a swarm!
Holy shit, they are.
Dude, this is broken as fuck! Are you kidding me?
Holy shit, they're mad at you.
This is fucking retarded.
Ow, ow, ow. Pain. Is it still there or not? Oh,
yes.
I think it is.
Yes,
where is
it's
she?
Still
like,
there.
On top of you? She's probably killing you, like, right there she is. Oh my god.
I have to redo the boss fight. I have to redo the boss fight. This is ridiculous.
Wow, I thought you'd be dead a lot faster
than
that.
This is fucking ridiculous. That swarm chased me the entire fucking time. Come.
I have now seen someone die to that boss fight.
Come on, man. Yeah, that's broken as fuck. What am I supposed to do to that? Like, what do I legitimately do when a swarm chases me the entire time with giant bees with her? Like, yeah, let me just take care of this.
Ignoring that, before that point in the fight, you really need to hit her more. Just in general.
Well, do I shoot her in the gooch or just anywhere?
I don't have great answers for that. I just mean you just need to hit her a lot.
Okay, because like
the... when particularly during the pistol segments, you draw a pistol and shoot her three times and then kind of stare at her a lot. I'm like, why? I don't know why you're not still shooting.
Well, it's trying to more of like trying to get away.
Like, definitely don't conserve ammo with the pistol if you're in shoot the boss mode.
All right. Bring it on, Mom.
That's what you get when you let your heart win.
Can you actually just like walk away from that?
I think she grabbed you. Oh my god. Her poor head. I wonder if she can just pull you through eventually and you die.
What? Get your stupid fat poochy ass motherfucking face out of here. Oh shit. Oh god damn it!
The exact same spot. Well, you're consistent, I suppose. Are the spiders jumping on you right now? I think they might be. Well, you're consistent.
Oh god. Oh
yep,
god.
Just like last time. Head in recognition. Hello.
Anthem.
Oh.
Anthem.
That looks like a bad. Yeah, you have to reload every time.
I forgot about that.
Yeah. You can ring around the rosary around this hole.
That's what I'm gonna try to do. Wherever she went. Are you not coming?
She can come from anywhere at any time.
Did you try taking another route to get to me, you dumb bitch?
Oh, she's making babies. She's creating a hive somewhere.
Alright, where are they?
There they are. So I guess it pays to pick specific rooms to stay in for most of the fight, because if you run around a lot, you'll find wherever she's putting the hives. Whereas, presumably, if she's in the same room as you, you would stop her.
Yeah.
She's just right there! That was a sight. Yeah, keep your distance. She likes to jump off the ceiling at you. Oh my god.
I don't know if that hit her or not.
It's hard to tell. But she's angry and on fire. Sure, it's a bad mix. Hi there, angry lady. Oh my god, you're gonna take the house down.
Fire in the hole!
Fire in her hole.
Another hive, huh? How much ammo I got in this thing? 2 bullets. Fuck.
I believe in you.
This thing does not have a lot of ammo.
I said that last time, though, when you died, so...
Well, that was only because of the swarm.
The swarm.
If that thing didn't chase me the whole house, I would have been okay.
Yeah, like last time, he turns around slightly and she's just right next to him. Don't be like that, Ethan.
How about you? This is your house. There you are.
She's a terrible host. Good shot.
Why do you default to the ceiling?
I don't know. Ah ha! Gooch is on fire! There you go. That's how you shoot her. Whoa, she fell through the hole.
So did
and
I.
You followed her, apparently. Oh my god! Angry. Oh, is that a good sign? Uh-oh. I mean, I'm sure it's a good sign, but she's not dead. Oh god. You found it. You found the bad spot, and then you ran down a hallway that's a dead end.
Yep.
Shit.
Yep.
You're not taking much damage, though. You're fine. The swarm's not actually that dangerous.
Yeah, they're not... They're like, physically, they're not dangerous,
it's
but
just
like...
constant attacking.
But mentally, they wear on me.
Oh yeah, but that's most video games.
Yes. Oh,
Andrew,
shit, that's
Andrew a... Range. Andrew Range is a blinding force.
Where'd you go? Oh fuck! You're making more babies. What?
Oh, here she comes! I think. Oh, there she is. Oh, she just jumped down. Weird. She might jump up, though. There you go.
Nice try, you stupid bitch.
She went for you. Oh, that would have been a grab. They have to be fixed to your character, right? What are you aiming at?
With the fucking bee, wherever it went.
You're weird.
Oh, fuck me.
Oh, no. That's the worst spot.
Not today, Satan.
Your favorite room.
Oh, right, this is...
Not my favorite room.
I would not... Oh, shoot, she comes. Uh-oh. Oh, the hole.
Oh, fuck, I forgot there's a hive down here.
Or was it that one? I honestly don't know anymore. Ah, she's following you directly. There's more handgun ammo in there, too.
That's right, I forgot about this place.
Yeah, you... Oh, never mind, that's solid fuel. Well, you know where chem fluid is, so that works. You might have even grabbed some. Oh,
there
no,
you never
jumped down yet, huh? In the gooch! Gooch shooter!
What are you doing?
2017. You can't see me over here! Oh no, you can see me! Oh, that's a good sign. Oh, that's a bad. Wow.
Actually, this is not... Now it's a bad sign. It was actually a good sign up until that point, because yeah, she was...
When you thought she was going to be stuck there?
No, she's laying a nest.
Well, it could be there. She's somewhere. Oh. Yeah, there she is.
Stop!
That was totally right.
It's fucking gross.
Yeah, you stopped it.
Get your nasty gooch out of here.
Her movement. She's got like a crab walk going on where she's fast going sideways.
She's Zoidberg?
Yeah. Uh-oh.
Deuces.
Oh, get away from the hole, though. She likes to jump on you.
She can try.
I don't like being downstairs. Cause
you're not afraid of a girl.
You're not afraid of a girl, are you?
No, I'm not. Have you not noticed I've been shooting you in your fucking gooch? I ain't afraid of lady bits. I'll shoot them all day long.
I ain't afraid of lady bits.
Where'd she go?
There she is. Where'd she come from, though? I didn't see her come into the room.
That's how all mysteries are started.
Where'd she go? Barrel, 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 barrel. Might be a bad time to stand your ground. Shit.
Fuck.
Your ladder seemed like a bad fit for you so far. I can't say I ever climbed a ladder when I was fighting her.
I can't say that I should ever be stopped while climbing a ladder, because video game logic. Oh, I'm out of ammo.
Well, time to burn.
Fuck.
Maybe reload?
Yep, time to make a controlled burn.
You're probably
fine. There's a fucking hive right there.
You can even make more flamer ammo.
I could, yeah.
You have burner fuel.
I also have more
solid, solid burner, I mean. Solid fuel. Let's get say all the wrong words in sequence.
Some herbs. The box could be anything.
Can't get
yes, perfect.
Yay! She's making a hive. Ooh, first aid. Look how many goodies there are down here. Ooh. You want to rapid craft some stuff while she's not bothering you or something?
I guess I could.
Oh, here comes a bug. There it is. There we go.
Okay. What do I need to craft?
You still have 3 healing kits. You're actually doing really well on that. Until that ladder mishap, I don't think you used a heal yet, did you?
Come here.
Oh, did you just make grenades?
Yeah.
Oh. Shimmy, shimmy, shimmy here. Well, I would get some distance. Ooh, she's on fire. Oh, she's not happy. Yeah, be careful with your shot. She's mobile. Is she gonna make a nest up there? Will he finally climb a ladder successfully? Could it be, folks? Wow, she's moving around.
You're the one running! Stop running!
Wow. She might tackle you.
Oh, yeah?
She likes to do that.
Then come in here and tackle me.
Yeah. Oh, there's a guy.
Not today,
That's
Satan.
One way to use the ammo, I
Not
guess.
Today.
Oh, did you fall?
Get your fucking moldy ass out here.
What? Wait. Whoa.
Less is more? What'd I get that for?
I don't know. But also, she just climbed out the window?
Yeah.
Also, we're playing on my profile, right?
Yeah.
Yeah, I don't have the trophy then, so I don't know what it is.
Weird. Alright, so I need...
Maybe it's for destroying nests?
Oh, also, probably using a grenade launcher to destroy a nest.
Also, I've never seen her on the bottom floor go out a go out the building like that. I'm sitting here thinking, like, is that a path you can go down? Like, it looks like it's just a... Yeah!
Yeah, that's a hole.
Only a few more bullets left. She durable. Wow, that was a weirdly slow animation, like she was dying or something. Uh-oh. Are you going to... Was that on purpose?
No.
but you're committed to it. I was going to say, that did not look like an intentional...
When I do things, I commit to them. Sometimes.
It's like halfway through this fire, I just decided it was ladder time.
I don't want to stand somewhere where she can...
Yeah, which is most places.
I figure she's going to come through a hole, so let's do this. Haha! Now there's only one way in without breaking the door down.
I feel like I'm getting a lesson on how effective the shotgun is in this game.
Yeah.
But I'm watching you do tons of scenarios that I use shotguns for and having all these issues.
Shotguns are broken.
Shotguns are good.
Shotguns are always...
I mean, the shotgun is literally broken, yes.
Oh, she's laying another fucking...
The shotgun you're trying to use is literally broken.
Come on.
You gotta go burner.
How much ammo I got on this? 190. What?
Ah, hey friend. Do you have any more solid fuel?
No, because I used it all to make, things, right?
Oh. And then you use that to break a nest that she can continually keep making more of. Oh, that's a good sign. Is that... How good of a sign is it, though? Oh, it's a great sign. Wow. She was down to, like, her last hit point.
Get your shit out of here! You gross-ass motherfucker!
Just fucking stay dead, okay?
I mean, she's in, like, pieces.
Yeah.
I think that's a part of her leg.
It happened, Andrew. You did it!